All right, guys, I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to step away, like, right now and do something. So I won't be long. I need to just do a few things, but I will be back very quickly, as quick as possible. All right, I am back. Hello, Hatter. Hope you enjoy. Horizon's really fun. Let me just unmute this and go back to the gameplay. There we go. I pretty much just ran back upstairs. I don't know why I didn't start as a child, but... Oh, wait, yeah, it doesn't start as a child if you do the New Game Plus.
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
I forgot about that. It doesn't start the child route.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Yeah, this armor is loud as hell.
Boy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently.
Oh no, the stream is dropping.
I need to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous.
I thought I got it settled.
Prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Man, I've been wanting to replay this game in forever.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
And yeah, I did New Game Plus.
Time to meet Rost at the North Gate. Something's really bothering him.
I can remember how to get down safely. Oh, I haven't played this game in fucking forever. All right.
Change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Also, yes, this, as I said, this armor is like the loudest thing ever, but it's actually really worth it. I just clink, 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 clink. I can't yet. Okay, cool, cool, cool. That's a boar, okay. have missed this game. I want to... Ah, you stupid watcher. Ah, stupid watcher. I am slowly remembering how to play this game. Hello? Can I help you? Probably shouldn't have done not giving butts. Also, yeah, Hatter, I know this is delayed, very delayed, but thank you for the follow. I added a bunch of commands. If you do the exclamation mark welcome, it will do a little custom message.
Calm down.
And
you have the firearms.
I do. Explosions and shouts beyond the embrace.
If you do exclamation mark, can you pet the doggo? Or can you pet the dog? It'll send you a GIF. It's great. I have a lot of sun stuff. I also have one set up for cart, so like if I die, you can like say exclamation mark cart, and it'll work for die too. I just found it really funny. Oh yeah, I need a rest. Duh. Actually, while it is in a cutscene, I'm gonna load up the chat.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy. With threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah. One second. I am loading up the pop-up chat. Oops. There goes my mouse. I meant to do it earlier, but right as I was about to, I had something come up, so. Good. Here we go. Nothing, eh? There you go. I don't know why it won't let me load up the pop out chat anymore on what's it called? OBS. Every time I try it just has aneurysm. What's that? No, that's not what I wanted. You still there, Hatter? Or is it just me in the chat? Hey, Dev! Dev! Do the exclamation mark welcome. I promise it's amazing.
Follow the path.
I also have one. Can you pet the doggo? Like, can you pet the dog?
A machine, that's why.
It sends a gif of a dog being pet.
I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
I mostly did it so, like, when I'm playing Rise, you guys can tell me when to pet the dog. Fucking bastard. I also have one for carting, so like if I die you type exclamation mark cart, which will also work for thighs and stuff. Ah, you're good.
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy.
You're good. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do a lot of tweaking to my OBS setup because it tends to drop frames a lot.
It's huge. How do you defeat it?
That will be for you to decide.
Oh my god. This game is still amazing looking. How do I crouch? There it goes. There you are. It helps when you have end game gear.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
It's Sawtooth. Perfection.
It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
Oh, I don't know.
Follow.
What the fuck?
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand.
God, this game still looks amazing.
Greater than yourself.
That what, it was released, what, 4 years ago now?
And after
still kind of, it was released in 2017, if I remember correctly.
We're finished here. Follow.
So how are you guys doing?
Will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm
I'm a bit tired too.
It'll have to be something I believe.
But I want to play Horizon. And since I got it working right, I'm just like, fuck it, I'll just stream it.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Nice.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear.
Also, I forgot that New Game Plus just skips the whole childhood, which is fine.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't.
There is much to do, Aloy.
I completely forgot about that. So I was just like, I let it in. I was just like, wait, this doesn't seem right. But then I remembered.
Look, Rost, I thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I'm just, I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy.
And then,
the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
It seems like it's
Aloy,
starting to.
I must obey the law.
Stable out.
So you will. I knew you'd say that, so.
I'm serious.
This is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes.
Also, yes. I mainly started a New Game Plus just so I could use this armor, because it is honestly the best thing ever.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
And I'm spoiled by it. Just not good at stealth. Not good at stealth at all. Alright, The only thing I don't think carried over is the ability to. Yeah, I need to progress further to get certain skills back. Cool, cool, cool. I don't mind that. Right, that's the wrong button. I am misremembering the controls really bad right now. That'll come in handy for when I need to make more arrows. Oh no, the stream is fucking freaking out again. I'm gonna have to fucking fix that. Yes, stream absolutely go ah. If it keeps getting too bad, then I'll restart the stream and change some of the settings. Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna restart the stream because it's driving me crazy. Like, I'm not even watching it and I can see it, like, just go absolutely ballistic. So, one second. I'll be right back. I'm gonna stop the stream.